Hi, in this tutorial, you will learn how to set up the Outlook app for Mac to connect to your ICDSoft email account securely via IMAP. After installing the Microsoft Outlook app, open it and enter your email address in the designated field. In this case, we'll enter John Smith at icdtest.net. Click continue. To connect to our mail server directly and avoid possible synchronization conflicts, turn off the Sync with Microsoft Cloud switch. Then click on IMAP. Enter the password of your mailbox. Under the IMAP incoming server, enter mail dot followed by the name of the server on which your hosting account resides. You can find the mail server hostname in the welcome email you received when you ordered your hosting account. You can find the server's name in your hosting control panel as well, under the information panel on the left-hand side of your screen, right under your hosting username. Here is the server name. For this demo account, the server name is s999.sureserver.com. In our case, the server name is different, so we will enter mail.s466.sureserver.com. The SMTP username, password, and server name are the same as for IMAP, so we will enter John Smith at icdtest.net, our password, and mail.s466.sureserver.com. Click Add Account. If everything goes well, the account will be successfully added to Outlook. You can click Personalize now to choose the preferred appearance, theme, information density, text size, and reading pane style. To add more email accounts, go to Tools, Accounts, then just click the Add an Account button, which is a small plus icon at the bottom left corner of the account screen. Click New Account. Enter your new email address and follow the instructions from the beginning. Thank you for watching.